today we're gonna try to make a Morris. Let's see what that looks like. Morris. Alright, so it's a goofy looking point right there. Morris. Alright. There. I'll try this right here. Alright, I think I'm gonna repurpose. Here's a piece I got in a trade. Looks like somebody broke it and they threw it in the trade. Still a good point. I'm gonna repurpose it and turn it into a Morris. Or maybe we'll work on a sub Beano today. Let's see what that looks like. Probably not how you pronounce it, but it's alright. So let's maybe look at a Sabino. 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 I don't know how to say that. Sabino. Okay, so that's a pretty cool looking point. Sabino. If I'm butchering the name, I apologize. I mean, no disrespect. That's well on its way to being a mid-sized one right there. Could make a big one. Maybe I'll make this one. We're gonna change up what we're doing. Let's see what we can do. Probably a little bit of indirect today. It's muggy. It's hot and humid today. Let's see what we can do with this guy. My braidstone. You got that. Where is my braidstone? Oh, I guess we'll use this as a braidstone. Let's use this guy. Another piece I got from somebody that got broke. Looking like it was gonna be a good one, but we'll see what we can do with it. It's basically a long, tall triangle. See if we can't clean it up a little bit. Not quite sure what kind of trick this is. It's a mystery flavor today. What's nice about trades is when you get material trades is you just never know what you're gonna get. I'm not picky. I like just spot everything. It's all got its own challenges. So right now I'm just trying to clean up this edge. And then also, just adjust the center line a little bit. Oh, went up my nose. Pull this side in long ways. So here's where we're at. A lot of work was already done. It was just the tip somebody broke off. I just fixed the symmetry, thinned it a little bit. So we'll see how it looks here. Compare it in size. It's pretty big. But I still want to do the notches first and then fine tune it after it's notched. Because they are pretty hefty notches. They're deep in here. So I wanted to try and do this first. Here's the base. I mean, as is, it's pretty decent, but we're gonna fix it a little bit more now. I think my notches are deep enough now. Yep. Would have liked the base to flare out a little bit more, but beggars can't be choosers. I guess we'll sharpen this guy. So here's where we're at. We're getting there. Lots of pressure today. My fingers are tingly. I'm gonna just touch this up too. Just gotta pull the center in. Fingers are tingly, do-da, do-da. Here's one side. Just gotta get the other side mirrored up. But my timer is going off, so we're gonna have to wait. So here's where we're at so far. It's pretty close to the book, so I think we're doing pretty decent. So I guess we'll have to finish it tomorrow. Thanks for watching.